All right, we're trolling. It's a pretty nice day out today. Yesterday was a lot more chop. So we got the lines in the water. We're gonna see what happens. Got both Rapalas tied on to 40 pound of fluorocarbon leader. And that's matched up to my 40 pound braid. And then I got them on my Carnage 3 rods and my Pin Slammer 4 reels. So hopefully we can get into them today. Redbeard got into a nice cobia yesterday. I got into a few nice red snapper, a huge freaking blue runner, probably the biggest blue runner I've ever seen, and a triggerfish. So today, hopefully, we'll do a little bit better and find some actual fish that we can take home. Hey, you guys, let me know what you guys think about my audio using DJI mics now instead of just the GoPro audio. Hopefully, that sounds a lot more crisp. So leave a comment below. Let me know what you guys think.
All right, guys, I got this old nasty bag of frozen cigar minnows from last year. I'm gonna pull out of my freezer, break these up, chum up this water a little bit. Getting a couple marks under me right now, about 30 feet. That should be the trigger fish. Let's see if we can't get him to come up and throw a fresher chunk on my chicken rig. Can't get ourselves a little feeding frenzy. Looking for the chicken rig. And throw a little bit of cut squid on there. It's a little tougher so that those trigger fish can't steal it so fast.
Yeah, trigger on the runt rod. Probably ain't gonna measure. He looks like he's about 13. God damn, keep that trigger away from you, son of a bitch. Anyway. They're pretty fish. 13 and a half. He's feeling a little fight on the runt rod. That's cool. Freaking trigger fish. There we go. I just landed a monster trigger fish.
Rob, you did or somebody else said that?
That was me. I thought it was a freaking red snapper at first. I'm about to measure this thing. It's probably freaking 19 inches. All right, guys, let's get this guy on the measuring board. He's freaking definitely illegal. legal trigger. But I like to see how big he is. Nice. Not as big as I thought, but he's 15 and a half. Oh, let me cry back, let me bite. It's a snapper, he just got sharked.
Oh, whoa.
This thing's about to spool me. Oh, I'm drifting into ya. Dude, this thing's about to spool me.
Probably
here pretty quick. No, he's off now. Oh, no, he's not. He just gave up a little bit. I don't know, man. It's big though. Golly. I don't know what it is. Either a shark or a grouper. All right, guys, whatever I got, this free line, I have 80 pound leader on it. So it's not gonna break me off unless it's a shark and he bites me off. We're gonna muscle this thing in. Bump, bump, reel. All right, I can see it on my fish finder. He's 30 feet down. I've almost got him up. I've been fighting him for 25 minutes. Kayak. Oh yeah, that's a big old shark. Get him up here so you guys can see him. Dang, I should have put my other GoPro in the water. That was probably an 8-foot shark. So far away from everybody. Shit. Woo! Redbeard, are you there? It was like an 8-foot bull shark. All right, guys, that was insane. I'm pretty freaking tired. I had 80 pound leader on that, so he wasn't really breaking me off, and I think I had that hook right in the corner of his mouth, because he definitely didn't cut through it, not until right at the end. But man, he put up a fight. I couldn't get him out the bottom for a while, but then I could see him on my fish finder. I wish I would have thought about putting my other GoPro in the water. That's what I have it here for. Dang. All right, I gotta get back to where our reefs are at. I'm pretty sure I'm probably over by Destin by now. All right, guys, that's gonna do it. We're done with fishing for the last 2 days.
Hey, guys.
Well, Redbeard hauling up his kayak. I'm about to help him out.
Yeah, sure you are.
Don't forget to like, hit the subscribe. Yeah. And, see you guys on the next one.